Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove a work or school account from Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to remove a work or school account from Windows 11, you can go ahead and right click on your start button, and then you can click on settings. Next, here on the left, you want to scroll down until you find accounts and then click on that. And in the next window, you want to scroll all the way down until you find access work or school, then click on that. And then right here, if you have any work or school accounts linked to this computer, you'll see them listed here. I don't have any accounts linked on this system, but to remove a work or school account, I'll show you what that looks like on screen now. Basically, you're going to see the account listed here, and then you'll see a small little arrow that you can click on. And when you've clicked on that, you'll see a disconnect button. You can click on the disconnect button. You'll be prompted if you want to disconnect, and then you can just click on disconnect, and it's going to remove that work or school account from your Windows 11 computer. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.